Good day, Brenda Cressey, trustee and past chair of the Rotary Foundation. I'm so pleased to extend my hearty congratulations in celebration of 100 years of Rotary in Africa. This has been an extraordinary year in Africa, with the entire country declared polio-free and the opening of Makerere University, the newest peace center in Uganda. This remarkable celebration is a tremendous achievement as you continue your strong commitment to making a difference in the world. Thank you.